Yo, what up guys, Lex here, and pretty much if you need some cheap and reliable MC, I want you all to go check out trustworthy2kmc.com. They're a great site. I personally use them. I think they're the best site online, and I want you all to use the code LEGS1 to get you 5% off. Thank you so much guys, and I'll see you later guys. Enjoy the video. I finally am home in Nyack. It's been a very long time, but I'm finally here. And it's nice. It's nice to be home. It's good. It's always good. If you guys didn't know, I was out for 2 weeks. Obviously, I was uploading videos because I had them saved. So yeah. But when I came back, there was something in the mail. It is, if you don't know, a GT Omega chair. As you can see, the GT Omega. So yeah, let's do this. Ready, and I actually just got this Liverpool jersey, so sick. Let me give you my full review on this chair. Let's go. The chair is amazing. All right, there's nothing I can say about it. It's comfy, it goes back, you know, it looks nice, you know? And this little pillow thing that goes on the top, honestly, CBH, like, I'm not the biggest fan of it. It doesn't really feel comfortable on your head, but like, if you kind of want that head massage kind of thing, then go ahead, put that on. The chair is super duper comfy, honestly, like, there's nothing wrong with the comfy part about it. It's so freaking comfy. See, I could stay here all day on this chair, bro. Like, it's so nice, bro. It's so nice, man. Anyway, I love this chair, bro. It's so good. Honestly, I don't even know what to, like, I guess I'll tell you. It's flaws? I can't really think of any. Like, that pillow, obviously, is definitely a flaw. But, like, the thing is with this chair, you know, like, it has, you know, you could just kind of just like raise it up, you know, raise it up if you want to do like some like intense working, you know, if you want to do like editing and stuff, you know, you just gotta like kind of just gotta raise that up, you know, that way you could just like, you know, sit up and then maybe you're like feeling kind of tired just watching a YouTube video, you could just go all the way down again and you can just watch it there. Yeah, that's honestly probably my favorite part about it. The chair. This pillow in the back, they have this pillow right here in the back. I think this is definitely a good part of the chair because, you know, it kind of feels nice on your back. Kind of gives you a nice little, it doesn't, so that you don't, like, hurt your back while sitting on the chair. I think that's great about it. Maybe this thing is kind of, like, plastic, but, like, it doesn't really, you don't really feel it, so, like, it doesn't really matter to me, honestly. Obviously, you would think, like, you know, you hit your head there. But, like, when are you ever going to freaking hit your head there? I think you're okay with that. Honestly, for the price, I think the first thing I noticed about this chair is that, let me show you. The chair, I smell the leather, bro. Like, it smells like it's leather. It's freaking leather, bro. And it's so comfy, man. Like, it's sick. And it's leather right here. It's stitched on, bro. Everything here is just stitched on. It's really just beautifully made. Oh, yeah, also, this, you know, that armrest thing? It can, like, extend down, extend up. You can push them to the side, push them up there, you know. Ooh, wow, you can do that, you can do that. You know, it's really just a good, nice. Good, it's just a good, nice chair all around. Honestly, what am I gonna rate it? A 10. Oh, I can't rate anything but worse. I think it's amazing. It's an amazing chair. The price is just right. Listen, it's pretty expensive, like $250. But like, I think it's right. I think the price is definitely right. Anyway, that's probably the end of the video. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like on the video and subscribe if you want to join the like squad. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later, guys. Bye.